Next on MARX, Obrick, the credit dentist, presents the All Star Cowboy Hour.
Back down the radio again. We're all on the stations again. You listen to the top guard. Don't blame it on the top guard. The air is just full of us.
Yes, folks, we're brought to you by Obrick, the famous dentist. Now, here's our fee.
Obrick is a painless dentist. Of his painless work, we sing. When he drills or hammers at you, Obrick, he don't feel a thing.
Hey, Texas Mark, I hear you got one of them newfangled garbage disposals at your house.
Yep, I wrote my cousin Ruth back in Arkansas about their garbage disposal. How it shows up the garbage, how it's installed and under the sink.
What'd he think of it?
He writ back and said the ID sounds fine, but I'll never understand how you managed to shove a pig down the drain.
Oh, that man, you sure tossed him out.
Yeah, I'm sorry I didn't toss out that one. Well, let's get Bindo a sad and sentimental tune, boys. What'll it be?
Well, I'm a sad and sorry sack tonight.
You sure is, but while we sing, eh?
I'm dreaming of my old-time gal friend. It's a year ago I lost her. I'm today. She was sweet and pretty, though her feet was awful dirty. She polished them on each and every day.
The day's getting too long.
I'm sure I'll never see my gal friend. She'll never come back calling out my way. When I think of how I love her, as down the well I jump her, I'd sure be surprised if she'd come back today.
Well, Linus, that brings us to closing time again. We just got 50 or 60 minutes for a word about our sponsor. That's Obrick, the friendly credit dentist.
Friend, step close to your radio. Confidentially, when it comes to money, Obrick is a dope. So take advantage of the sucker. Sign up for his easy credit plan. No money's out. Take as long as you want to pay. Take years.
Then when you're all paid up, come in. Tell Obrick you're all paid up. He will safely refund your gum.
Yeah, come in and walk out with Obrick cheese in your trap. Then your friends, too, will say...
Them cheese may fit Obrick, but on you they stink.
And now for the sign-off team.
Obrick false teeth are so lifelike, and they're sold on credit, too. Bring your gum to Obrick's office. He will put the bite on you.
Thank you.